While travelling with a friend, we came across this abandoned farm and outbuildings. Unfortunately, we couldn't gain access inside. Not a lot is known about this farm, except that it's been abandoned for quite a number of years.